I'm gonna take you to the last month before I got sober. Lonely, depressed.
She didn't have to ask for help. Either we let her go and we knew she could die, or we had to put her into a program.
It's okay to talk about this. It's okay to talk about what's going on inside your home.
I think about other people that don't see a light at the end of that tunnel, and I want them to know that there is a light.
Share your story with a partnership at drugfree.org.